Thank you all for being here. It's a pleasure to be part of this. Thank you, John, for inviting me to represent your work with a little bit of music. We're going to start with a small version of the group with Fareed Haque on guitar, John Christensen on bass, and I'll be playing the truck and drums. This is Naima by John Coltrane. How about that? Fareed Haque on guitar. John Christensen. Now we're going to bring more people on the stage. This is a very close friend and great composer and vibraphonist, DanMoore, all the way from Iowa City, Iowa. Dan and I teach at Birch Creek in Door County every summer. He's the director of the percussion camp there, and we actually, yes, yesterday and the day before, we did a short little tour, so we decided to include one of the pieces of that tour with everyone else. This is Summertime, perfect title for the day, Summertime.
Thank you.
Are you having fun? Excellent. Yeah, I'm really honored to share the stage with these people. Amazing musicians. The next piece we're going to do is something that I composed 2 years ago for the first Himmelfarb project. And last semester, when I was wrapping up the semester, I invited my students to have a drink with me, the ones that are over 21, of course. But one of them said, oh, I wish we could do the Himmelfarb again. I was like, well, I mean, I'm doing the show with a different format this year, but would you like to play the piece, you know, that I did a couple of years ago? And they were, yes. So this piece is originally a quartet, but one of them got sick, so it's a trio today. But when I was running it this morning with them, I was like, this is actually, it works pretty well as a trio. You tell me what you think. This is Truckotism, dedicated to the author of this piece, Jan Himmelfarb.
Thank you.
Calvin Chao from NIU Senior, Melissa Wang, not too bad for a trio, right? We're going to continue with the whole band, including our sound engineer, who was a student at NIU, and he's doing great things these days. He, when I met him, he was a trumpet player. Now he plays bass. He plays this instrument that is an electronic valve instrument. The mosquito sprayer. But also he's an amazing sound engineer as well. He works with us at Birch Creek during the summer. This is by Jaco Pastorius, The Chicken. Thank you. That was Jaco Pastorius, the chicken. Now we have an experiment on the truck. I was talking to a friend. I'm a Fulbright recipient, and I'm going to go to Brazil next year. A friend of mine, a former student, told me that back in the 70s or 80s, he was in Rio, and he saw this trash truck, you know, like this garbage truck that was parking on the street, and the people that were working on it, they started like playing a samba on the actual truck. So I was like, I think we can try that with the Himmelfarb project. So this is called Pickup Brasiliera.
Thank you.
Thank you. We're going to change a little bit the vibe. This is a piece that we played yesterday with Dan. I was like, we could actually play it today. And I surprised Fareed and John, and we just put it together this morning. This is by Pat Metheny, Song for Bilbao. Thank you. How are you feeling? We're going to bring the whole band again, including the sound engineer, to pay tribute to the great John Coltrane with this genius idea by Fareed Haque of like doing this reharmonization. That is a lot of fun. This is Giant Steps.
Thank you.
Fareed Haque. Frank McKern. DanMoore. John Christensen. Calvin Chao. Melissa Wang. My name is Rodrigo Villanueva. Thank you. We're going to change a little bit the vibe. We're going to play this that I'm sure all of you will recognize. John Christensen on bass. No. Fareed Haque on guitar. We have one more for you. Are you still interested in listening to? Excellent. Talking about Brazilian music, this is by a wonderful composer, Milton Nascimento, and this is entitled Veracruz. Thank you. Fareed Haque, DanMoore, John Christensen, Calvin Chao, Melissa Wang, John Himmelfarb. My name is Rodrigo Villanueva. Thank you very much. See you next time.